5-3-5, the Beach Del Marvis Rock Station. That was Five Finger Death Punch with Blue on Black. So, the former art director for porno mags Over 40 and Tails End was no other than Rob freaking Zombie. Oh, yeah. I knew I love that man for another reason. Anyway, coming up after the break, we got the six-pack kickoff start with Nirvana, Highly Suspect, and Shinedown on 935 The Beach. Hoo-ah!